大家早 ，Good morning, everybody.
Woo!
OK， 今天我发现我们有一个，我应该是首次跟他们见面吧，就是 NTUC Health Radin Mas， NTUC Health Radin Mas 的朋友们，你们早。OK， 我早上我喝太多咖啡了 ，sorry 啊，啉啊你嘴勾逼啊，啉到啼笑了，还是哈。good morning, everybody. So happy to see. Oh, my favorite. Okay, not my favorite. One of my favorite couples, Margaret and Helen Yeo. One of my favorite couples. Not my favorite, but one of my favorite. Okay, because got too many favorites. Okay, 我还看到一些新的朋友的面，朋友们的脸貌，样貌哈。修辉哥是吗？慧兰姐早。OK， 有些新的朋友们吗？OK， 我觉得大概我都是有见过的朋友们啦。大家都好哈，今天我们要去一样的地方，所以就不用 passport， 因为我们现在已经在香港了，哈哈。我们好像在二月头我们就开始已经在香港了，对不对 ？So because we are still in Hong Kong, so we don't need a passport, right?Since the start of March, we have already been in Hong Kong. So we have had our good friend, Frankie, show us around, right? Last week was, he brought us to their apartments where they live, right? 所以呢，我们在这个一个月内呢，我们有我们的好朋友 Frankie, 弟弟 ,Frankie 弟弟，应该是弟弟啦。好 ,Frankie 弟弟。Hey, yo, 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 love, yo, love, son, yo.
Good morning, everyone.
Okay.
Good morning,
everyone.
Hey, 讲广府话咧，同我讲广府话。
唔系讲府话，系广东话，唔该。
Hey, 新加坡人系讲广府话嘅。
系啦，唔系讲广府话。
I have one request for you, Jan. Okay.
Yes. What is that?
Please don't say more Cantonese, otherwise I will laugh to die, really.
他说、跟 Frankie 不可以再讲广东话，再讲多一点的话 Frankie 会笑死、
我真的会笑死，我跟你说，这是 2 weeks ago, when we were doing the live, you say the Hollywood Road, I let you have the final chance, how to say Hollywood Road in Cantonese again?
后来我古来屋
So you make it even worse, okay?
Wait, what is it? What is the sound in the background? What happened? Hey, are you being chased by a car or not, Frankie?
No, I'm in the bridge, I'm safe. So it's not lie. The second word is not lie, okay? It's lay, Hollywood though.
Hollywood.
Yes, follow me again. Hollywood, though.
Hollywood, though.
Correct. Because lie means milk. You drink the milk, okay? Not milk.
Hollywood, though.
Hollywood,
though. Call you Hoy Hollywood, though.
Okay. That's better. That sounds like kindergarten children.
Yay, not bad. I promote the kindergarten children. Okay, 今天我们要去哪里呢 Mr. Frankie?
Okay, let me turn my camera first. Let me show you a little bit around here. It's called North Point.
North Point. North Point. How do you say North Point in Mandarin?
北角.
Okay, 我们来到了北角。北角，
香港叫北角，
北角，
北角啊，北角，
北角，北
啊，北，
北 is 啊，
东南
，north is called 北，东南
西北，
哦，
北
角，北角，北角 ，so the north point，
我跟到
，yes， hey Jan， I think you need to have a private lesson with all the uncle auntie to learn a few more Cantonese word， okay？
All these sisters and all these brothers here are all Cantonese expert， okay？
So you need to learn from them if you want to come to Hong Kong again.
是啊，我要学广东话。
是啊，
学
广东话。
Next time you come to Hong Kong, let's speak in Cantonese. I will bring you to Hollywood Road for sure.
You what for?
When okay. I think we better start. Right, let's not interrupt you anymore.
Hey, I heard someone already said the name of the sign. 陈照骨科. That's very good.
Oh, what is that? I cannot read this. 那个是什么？ 陈什么什么什么骨科啦？陈照骨科。 我们在新加坡有骨科吗？ 新加坡有骨科吗？
有啊，你去医院不是有骨科？
没有，传统的骨科还有没有啊？传统的
好像没有。
雷欢姐在点头，等还有秀华姐也是在点头。如果在新加坡，我们要去找传统的骨科，我们应该去哪里呢？
去那个按摩。
服务区都有啊，骨科医生啊。
是不是按摩的骨科还是我们
中医？没有中医的
中医的
啊，中医的
yes 中医的 Chinese bone setter。
OK that is a Frankie, that is a traditional business in Hong Kong, is it or what?
Yes, it is. And in Singapore, is it a vanishing business? I mean, not many remaining.
I think in Singapore itself, it is a vanishing business. 我本身觉得呢，在新加坡这个传统的骨科已经在开始慢慢的消失，慢慢的走向我们的历史书的里头了啊。因为有很多这些做这些骨科的传统骨科的安哥安迪他们很多都没有下一代来接手，是不是？你们觉得吗 ？What do you all think?You all think that traditional bone setters in Singapore is it a disappearing trait?我本身觉得啦 ，yes, Frankie, I think, and I see some of the sisters and brothers, they are nodding their head and they are saying, yeah, we think it's disappearing too.
But in Hong Kong, it's not that bad, not that worse, because in every our local neighborhood, there should have one or two at least bone setter shop, and the interior of the bone setter shop is really traditional.
Can I show everybody? Can I show everybody?
Yes.
我让大家看一下那个。
Please.
在哪里啊？为什么在哪里？应该是这个。
Actually, in Hong Kong, there are many of these traditional bone setter. Definitely, most of the master, they are elderly people. I mean, the doctor is like.
Okay.
60s or 70s.
Frankie.
Yes.
Frankie.
Yeah.
Give me a moment. I need to quit the Zoom because I'm having some technical issue. 大家不好意思，我的那个我的这个软件有点问题，让我关一下，我再回来多一次哈。Jerry, please stand by. Give me co-hosting rights. Thank you.
Okay. Can everyone hear me? Maybe let's wait until Yang is back.
Yes, can hear you.
You can hear me. Okay.Okay, actually, I want to say the bone setter business in Hong Kong is still very popular because in Hong Kong, there are quite a lot of people who need to visit the bone setter master. The master are generally elderly people like 60 or even 70s, but still there are some young people who enter this business. So there are some young masters as well who are like only 30 or 40 years old.And many people visit them because of their bones, or they twist their hands, they twist their ankles, their necks because of using too much time on computers. So the business are not bad indeed. And in each local neighborhood, we always have one or two bone setter shops. So for example, if you ask Hong Kong people, hey, do you have any bone setter master to recommend?They always have one or two in mind to recommend you, and most of them is in their local neighborhood, which they think is the best in Hong Kong.
Okay, I'm back. And
okay.
What I wanted to show everybody was this. 来，大家看一下这个传统的那个骨科。
Is it similar to Singapore?
No la. This one is the咏春拳的 movie setting 啊，对不对？这个这种好像那种很像功夫馆啊，那种电影的功夫馆的那种感觉哈，雷魂姐是不是啊？
武术馆。
武术馆，所以功夫馆，武术馆。
对，有武士啦，然后学功夫的。
学功夫的，这个是学功夫的吗 ？Frankie, is this for 功夫
？Actually, the kung fu setting and the bone setting is they are very much correlated because those people play kung fu or play the dancing dragon. You see the dancing dragon head from the left side, right?
Yes, of course.
Those people play this dancing dragon or play kung fu, so they injured very easily. So they injured their neck, ankles, and knees every few days. So that's right. Why they need this kind of bone setter master to cure them. So
wow.
It's related.
Wow, 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 wow! 原来这些，原来Frankie 跟我们说的就是那些武馆啊，那些武馆跟这个跳跳师是吗？跳我们叫什么、啊？
跳
舞师啊，跳舞师的那些how should I say 啊？练习人啊 ？No, what do we call them 啊？我们叫什么？就是那些武术的人啊、武术还是武嘛嘛练武术的人啊？总而言之。学武术的人啊，Alice， 你要做我的华语老师啊？
可以。
啊，等你等多一个小时之后再教我，可以吗？谢谢你。因为你现在忽然间这样插进来，我觉得你会伤到我的小心哎、欸。
好，谢谢你哈，对不起，对不起。
Thank you， 谢谢啊。你要教我华语的，等一下再教好吗？OK， 对，就是学武术的朋友们呢，他们都是。因为他们学武术嘛，就经常会受伤咯，对不对？因为会经常会受伤的话呢，就他们就需要这些这个骨科啦，来帮他们来医他们咯。So yeah, so according to Frankie, right? Oh, so there's this kind of symbiote, there's this kind of very strong relationship between both of them 啦。
Yeah, it's strongly correlated.
Ah, okay, interesting, very interesting. Okay, where are we now? Where is this? Where is this?
I'm in North Point, and in North Point, what is famous, I tell you, there is a super famous street market selling all the fresh food, seafood, vegetable, and meat. But before that, I just passed by a breakfast shop, a traditional congee breakfast shop. Let me show something which maybe you guys have this as breakfast quite often, right?
Okay. Don't tell us what are these, yeah? Yeah, don't tell us what are these and hold your camera stable. Oh, okay, stop. Very good. Very clear now. 大家Frankie 来到这里的一个传统的一个早餐店啊，他是卖粥，还有卖其他的东西。这是什么东西来的？啊，我知道这个是油炸鬼，是不是啊？
Yes, your Cantonese is.Improving.
是啦，我的广东话是真好的 ，you know.
That's enough. Okay, that's enough.
Hey, okay. I'm very curious. 油炸鬼，大家，我想问大家哈，油炸鬼到底是什么料理啊？是。
Speaking at the Munich Security Conference this past weekend, Bill Gates was asked about where he thinks we're at in regards to.
Sorry, I'm just going to switch off everybody's mic now.
How would you assess where we are today?
Who is this? Okay, all right, very good, thank you. Hey, yeah, 大家，我想问大家，就是油炸鬼哈，到底是什么料理来的啊？它是什么籍贯的人做的？还是不是华人做的？还是昂摩人做的？还是谁做的？Anybody knows how did 油炸鬼 or 油炸鬼？
是华人做的。
OK， 华人的什么人做的？华人中的什么人做的？
广东人啊。
谁讲广东人？
我讲水珠
啊。OK， 是广东人，大家同意吗？是广东人做的准备的，
不同意。
OK， 美玲姐，你来讲，你讲，不用紧，听你讲，没有对，没有错。
福建啊，
今年不是你福建人做的呢？
不是，它有典故的，是岳飞的时候。
哦，有岳飞的故事嘞。
啊，对，有岳飞的，我看过 Google
的。
Okay, all right. So, 我们听一下 Frankie 的解释。Let's listen to Frankie's explanation.
No, don't ask me about explanation because I don't know the details. But I'm sure it's related I'm sure it's related to UFA because I remember when I Googled the origin of the 油条, I cannot find exactly which province or which place originated this food, but the Google said it's really related to UFA.
Okay, so the question is, UFA 是不是广东人？
不是
啦 ，Come on， 不是啦，太不是了。
OK， 这样如果岳飞不是广东人，这样咬杂怪就不是广东菜，对不对？
对。
Your logic seems correct. OK，
我跟大家讲了，岳飞其实是客家人。OK， 我跟大家讲，岳飞是客家人。岳飞 is Hakka， so 咬杂怪 or 油条 is actually a Hakka dish。
乱讲
，OK， 乱讲 ，Sorry 啊，乱讲啊，我是讲废话啊 ，Sorry everybody，OK，Sorry、okay? 啊，麦不要生气我哈、哦，我这个人是废话多多的 ，OK，All right，
听得出来啦
，Frankie，back to you，
叶飞跟什么鬼
？So now I need to tell you we are in the street called Chen Yang Street.
How do you say this in Cantonese?
Chen Yang Gai.
How do you say this in Cantonese?
春陽街，
春陽街。All right, everybody, welcome to 春陽街。大家好，我们来到了。哎，中文怎么读？中文怎么读？我不会读中文。
春陽陽。
哦，春陽，春陽街哈，春陽街。
这个是。
Okay, Frankie. Let's find out who has visited.春陽街 before 有谁有去过春陽街 ？Who has visited this street before in Hong Kong？
应该没有了吧
有
？I think none because this is such a local neighborhood. I'm quite sure you guys have not been here before.
Nonsense! I saw the hotel. 我看到一个酒店。你不要告诉我这个是本地人来的。我刚才有看到一个酒店，有酒店就不是本地人的，对不对 ，brother？
哎、hey, ，我跟你说，这个酒店，你看，你说的对，这个有几个 ，there are few flags. This is a hotel. Yes, this is a hotel building.
You see, that is a hotel. That is a hotel. 那个是个大酒店来的嘞。Hello.
不是的 ，it's not a big hotel. It's just a tour group hotel catering for the mainland tourists, group people, group business.
Oh, okay, okay. Never mind. You will tell us about the hotel later on, right?
Yeah, later. Yes.
Okay.So this street here is not a very commonly visited tourist street lah.
Correct.
Okay, 这个不是一个很普遍的一个游客经常来的那个一个购物街啦，对不对？购物街哈。
一个景点。
一个景是不是景点来的、啊？这个到底是不是景点？
For some people who really love take pictures of the local neighborhood, it is a 景点 for those people. But for general tourists, it's really not a tourist spot for most people.
所以基本上呢，大致上的那些游客呢都不会来这边。但是 Frankie 的解释就是说，有少数的游客呢，尤其是那些特别喜欢拍本地那种本地的那个色彩，本地的那些很本地的那些店铺啊，还是色彩的那些那个感觉的那些拍那些照片的那些喜欢拍照的人呐、啊，通常都会来这里吧。
哎，我跟你说，你看看这个，我面前这个电车会通过人民 ，the train will pass all the crowds pass through the market. You see?
哎 ，this is so dangerous， 这个很危险呢，干嘛？
Later, I will walk through the street, and you can feel the atmosphere inside. Because the way the tram is going through right now, on both sides are the vendor shop for food, for clothes, for seafood, for vegetables, for all kinds of things that the local people would need to buy.
So the tram that 就那辆电车啊，马电车啦，那辆电车呢，它就是通过了，它是走直往直走，这样就是切，就是 cut 出啦，切出啊，切啊 ，cut 啊 ，cut 啊 ，all right， 直走，这样就是两边呢，双两边都有那些店铺啦，卖什么衣服啊，卖菜还卖肉。OK，let's、okay, go 啦 ，let's go 啦，不要讲那么多了啦，我要看啦。
Hey, before that, you see there is a meat shop.Can you see? Is it still the same way selling the meat in Singapore or no more? This one selling the meat on the street.
就多马爹，等一下啊！哎，我们新加坡还有没有这种肉店啊？卖酱卖肉？
没有。
No more already, huh? No more.
Can you see the pig's leg? The huge pig's leg.
我们看得到，大家，我们看得到那个猪脚吗？那个整只猪脚这样。
中间 ，in the middle，
在中间。哎，这种卖猪肉的这种店铺哈，在新加坡的已经没有了，对不对？哎，这个好像是那种七十年代哈，是不是七十年代八十年代啊？有吗？八十年代。
六十年代。
六十年代哈。啊，六十年代这样呱呱呱是吗？啊，黄英姐，你看那手再指示一下。所以这种方式其实在新加坡已经没有了了。
没有。
OK 啦，水果有啦，水果还蛮 normal 的。
For the meat shop actually is still quite popular in Hong Kong, but definitely only in the old neighborhood. In some new neighborhood where only shopping malls available, and all the meat are in the packed in the refrigerator, but in North Point, this is one of the oldest neighborhoods in Hong Kong. We still have many of these meat shops.
原来北角呢是算是说是一个比较老的那个老的区啦，所以那些老的区呢，通常就会看到这种景色喽。这种现在看到他们卖菜啊，卖鱼啊，卖肉，就这种方式啦。但是如果你是去到那些比较新的那些区内呢，你会看到那些卖猪肉啊，卖肉啊，卖什么，他们都是在那个购物中心啦，不然就是在那个大厦里头卖啦，就跟我们新加坡一模一样喽。
对，这个就是 this is for vegetable, obviously.
Yeah, 卖菜的啦，来啊来，卖菜啊。
Hey, I think the uncle and aunties here have really good experience in buying all the groceries and food and things. Let's have our first quiz here. Let's ask you guys some questions about the eating of this fresh market. Is it a good idea, Yan?
Oh, yeah, I think that's a good idea. Okay, Frankie 想问大家这个问题哈，大家还想问这个大家这个问题啊。Okay, 大家看一下你的荧幕哈。So everybody look at your screen, okay? We are going to ask you a quiz. Let me show you.Okay, what is the etiquette of shopping here in this market? The meaning of etiquette is what is the usual way to shop here in this market? 在这个市场购物的那个礼仪是什么？是什么礼仪 ？OK， 是站在那个店商店前面呢，四处看看而已，或者是讨价还价，或者是那个店里的那些商品呢，都拍我们去那边拍很多漂亮的照片啊，还是以上都不是？All right. So, do you stand in front of a shop and just look, see, look, or do you bargain hard for a good deal, or do you take loads of pictures, or none of the above? 来呀，迪干嘛？卖牌鞋啊 ！1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 随便随便啊 ！Anyhow. 来。Okay. All right. 来，我们看一下大家的选择。Okay.
是什么？我很紧张，我要
知道你们。OK， 你很紧张哈 ，Frankie 很紧张嘞 ，Frankie is very anxious 啊 ，anxious 啊。OK， so we have majority of the people， we have 9 persons says 讨价还价 ，bargain hard for a good deal because this is Hong Kong， 系咪啊 ，Frankie？Not
always true. You mean the majority chose bargain hard？
Yes.Majority chose bargain hard.
Yes, almost half.
What do you? 大家觉得嘞？是吗？在这个市场，就是有这种礼仪吗？就是拍照，或者是讨价还价，或者是站在店面前讨四处看看。What do you think, Frankie?
I saw also the second answer is none of the above, and this is actually the correct answer, none of the above.
Hey, but 我不可以在店那个店前到处四处看看咩？不可以啊。
Hey, 我告诉你啊 ，I'm telling you, Jan. So first of all, this market is really a local, super local neighborhood, and the price for this market is really cheap. It's one of the cheapest in Hong Kong.So the vendor here, they make business for having high turnover. They need to they make a little money of each product. So they prefer the customer to buy the goods quickly and go away quickly. Don't look, and do not buy. If you do that, the owner will blackface to you. You understand blackface?
Oh, Frankie 解释就是说呢， 这一个市场呢是可以说是很超级超级local， 就是太多太多本地的那些本地人都会来这边买，因为呢这里买东西很超特别的便宜。他们这里的那些店铺呢，他们的那个销售，他们销售的那个想法就是说他们的卖的东西要越便宜越好，所以呢因为是越便宜越好呢，所以他们就需要大数的人口，大数的人呢来这里快点买快点买快点离开，所以新的客户可以再进来买，所以他们要卖得快卖得多，他们才可以赚钱。所以如果你站在他的店铺前面呢，到处看到处走走，但是他妈的什么都不要买的话呢，他就会骂你，他会给你黑脸。而且我还记得我去香港，哎 Frankie， 我去过香港哦、yeah. 我在店里面哦走走哦，那我没有买东西我出去哦，你懂那个 owner 他讲什么吗？
他讲什么？
你入嚟看啊睇咩啊？你睇戏系咪啊？买你就嚟买嚟买系买 don't come in or something， yeah
really?
yeah
that's bad
yes. yes
oh I cannot believe they behave so bad
it's true yes. I tell you you listen to one of the sisters is keep saying yes and you see Lei Hun 姐 also the head is nodding already I tell you Hong Kong is scary
I feel sorry for this kind of people. They are so bad.
okay. Yeah. Because in Hong Kong, right, I had the experience of going to a shop and then I remember that I didn't buy anything and I walked out. And then one of the owners, I don't know, workers, was telling me, you know, if I'm not buying anything, please don't come into the shop. I'm like so shocked, you know, so angry. And so
what
shocked.
Kind of shop is it? Luxury product? No.
Selling clothes.
Okay.
卖衣服的。哇，上面这些是什么来的？
住人的 ，It's residential old building.
哇，看起来很密哈，看起来很密哈。It looks very narrow, very very squeezy.
And you can feel it's the very narrow, squeezy, and it's really the flat is really small and. You can imagine below is just the wet market and the hygienic condition is not so good.
I tell you can I show everybody this photo, please?
Yes.
Okay, 大家哦，你们看一下我的，我刚刚这个，因为我现在看到这些排屋，可以说是排屋吗？可以说主屋吗？我也不懂叫什么了啊。我看到的这些，让我想起一些照片，我看过的一些照片，我想让大家看一下哦。你们看一下你的荧幕啊。Everybody take a look at your screen. I'm going to share with you something. Frankie, can you see this?
Which one?
The screen, my screen.
Yes.
大家看得到吗？大家看得到吗？
看到。
就是这种，让我想起到，其实香港都有很多这些很。住在很小很小的，你看他们煮菜就煮在厕所旁边的这些，让我想起这些。
对啊，香港还有 ，we still have this. It's so sad.
How do you what do you call this in Cantonese?
劏房 or 楼。
劏房。
劏。
Like 劏房 is 劏 means chop. You chop the flat into a few units.
劏房 means to chop. Okay, 你砍就是劏房是劏，这广东话就是砍啦，是砍是吗？还是分啦？
啊，砍啊，劏啊，劏就是 you cut the fish, just like you cut the fish, cut the meat, you 劏，劏开佢。
哇，真的是，哇哇哇哇哇。Sorry, I can I just show this video? Can I just quickly show this video?
Yes.
Can I just quickly show this video? 大家看一下这个短
hope,
这个短片哈、
哦。
大家看一下他的那个，大家看一下他的那个通风。
This is not a movie. That's true. That's the reality. And
这个是
in North Point, in this neighborhood, we really have the flats like this.
这个真的是一个很。一个现场的那个感觉哈、哦，现场的感觉哈、哦。OK, anyway, sorry, I should stop sharing. Thank you. OK,
no problem. So I'm now in the hotel that you just said. 样？
哦，刚才我讲的酒店就是这个酒店啦。
看得懂，你可以读出来吗？
当然可以啦，我的华语这么厉害。
华美
达盛景酒店。
Can you see something? There is some problem with the Chinese words. Can you spot what is it? What's the problem?
大家 Frankie 讲说这些华语的字呢有点问题嘞，到底有什么问题嘞？我看不出有什么问题嘞。这些华语字有写的怪怪的咩？
Can anyone tell?
大家你们觉得这个华语字，这个华语就是写的这些中文字呢，有什么问题呢？你们觉得？
没问题吗？
没有问题的，
反正
都写得很漂亮嘞，都是电脑打出来的字吗？哪里会有什么错嘞
？Okay, tell you guys the answer. So in Singapore, for you guys Singaporean looking at this few Chinese word, it seems perfect. It seems no problem. But for me, for most of the Hong Kong people, we do not like.The word that they write because it is not traditional Chinese words. It's simplified Chinese words. You understand me?
Oh, 我们在新加坡呢是用简体字，但是对广东人来说呢，对他们来说，他们比较习惯看繁体字啦。Oh, okay, what? No big problem.
Actually. Later, maybe Yang can show us how the word looks like in traditional Chinese for the hotel name. But okay, I want to share you my personal feeling that in Hong Kong, so in Singapore is traditional Chinese, but in the whole world, there are only two places which are still using the traditional Chinese, which is Hong Kong and Taiwan. And Hong Kong people, especially the younger generation or the educated generation, we are so proud of using the traditional Chinese. In Hong Kong, whenever we see the simplified Chinese, we feel bad and we do not feel good about it because this is Hong Kong and we fight hard for the traditional Chinese. That's the culture that we need to fight for, really. So when okay. whenever we see the simplified one, we do not like it at all.
Okay, okay. Let me explain this in Mandarin. Let me explain this in Mandarin. So Frankie 哥 Frankie 是 Frankie 哥还是 Frankie 弟？我都不懂，应该是弟弟啦，看你这么年纪啦，太年轻了。
谢谢你啦。
Okay, Frankie 弟弟哦，就是说，虽然说我们新加坡是很习惯用简体字啦，但是在香港他们就很习惯用繁体字，尤其是年轻一代就是应该是40岁以下吧，哦 ，Frankie。
Correct, because for those elderly people like 50 or 60s, some of them, they may grow up in mainland China and they get used to the simplified one.
Okay, 所以就是年轻的一代就是40岁以下的年轻人、啊、可以说是年轻人，他们呢就特别喜爱繁体字，因为他们觉得说繁体字是代表了香港精神、啊、代表了香港咯、可以说这个是有点How do we say patriotic in Mandarin? Patriotic 中文怎么说呢？爱国啊！但是他们香港这可能不可以说爱国了，就很爱香港哦，就觉得这是
香
港的，
爱
很爱香港，
对，
这是香港的一个特征啊，对不对
？Correct.
Then 为什么50岁、60岁以上的朋友们呢？他们就没有这么讲究啦？简体字或者繁体字，是因为呢？其实有蛮多这个50、60岁以上的朋友们呢，他们之前呢是从大陆过来，所以他们就看简体字其实已经很习惯了，所以没有太大的问题啦，对咯。OK,
you hear the ding ding sound?
大家有看到叮叮吗？
有。
我们要去做叮叮吗？
我们待会一起去做，我们一起去做待会。
来来来，时间只有10:40啊 ，Uncle Frankie。Oh, sorry, Frankie 弟弟。
没问题，我会走快一点。哎，我们经过这个菜档，I just passed by a vegetable shop.
Okay.
There is one very interesting fact about buying vegetable in Hong Kong. Let's have a quiz to ask them if they know it or not.
很奇怪，很奇怪，我从来没有听过这个东西。Frankie 在说呢，他说我们现在看到这个卖菜的这个店哦，他就说，哎，让他想起到说，在香港的尤其这是传统的这些卖菜的菜市场哦，他们这些卖菜佬哦，卖菜的那些生意人哦，他们有一个很特别的一个东西啦，很特别的一点啦，所以我就问这个问题，我要问大家这个问题哈，问大家这个问题啊。
让我看看你们。
OK,
let me see if you know it or not.
When buying vegetables, it is normal for the shop owner to give which item for free. 买菜时店主呢免费赠送什么东西是很正常的呢？是 ginger, 就是姜。还是 garlic 这个是大什么？
大蒜，
或者是 fresh chili 新鲜的辣椒，或者是 green onion 葱。来，大家卖牌谁哈？随便哈，随便选啊。来。
Hey John, is it in Singapore no such tradition at all?
I don't think Singapore we have such a tradition. 我觉得我们在新加坡应该没有这种传统吧。
有，你买多他会送你。
有吗？
有比较多，现在比较少了。
现在
时常有的。
现在很贵了吗？巴萨有。
现在东西贵，哪里可以随便送？
哦，
巴萨还有。
现在很难了，东西贵了。
贵了 ，OK， 喂，来，我们看一下你们大家的，看一下你大家的选择，大家的选择。Let's take a look at everybody's results 啊。
啊，葱啊，葱。
Oh, that's great! You guys get the correct answer, and no one chose garlic at all.
哇，大家都选中葱嘞？为什么选葱？我不懂为什么是葱 ，Why？
Hey, people guess it correct. Is it because indeed Singapore has this tradition? Only you don't know, is it? Please go more to the market.
I don't understand. I don't understand. Oh, Frankie, one of the participants, Daisy, yes. She says that in Singapore you need to ask for it. You have to ask for it. So, you know,
but is it free?
Daisy, is it free?我们有一朋友呢 ，Daisy， 他是说呢，你如果你问的话呢，
会免费，
就会赠送给你啦，是免费
的吗？要看你买菜买多少，
你买
这样买一点点几毛钱，你要跟人家拿葱，好，这不好意思。
That's true. Lei Hun's sister is saying that you want to get free then you have to buy a lot of vegetable If you don't buy a lot of vegetable, and then you ask for the free vegetable.哇 ，the uncle auntie you take the vegetable, throw your face, I tell you, throw your face, I tell you.
通常是熟顾客。
哦。
Not for the returning customer. In Hong Kong, it's like this. If you buy vegetable, definitely we are talking about in the street store, not in supermarket. In supermarket, you cannot get free at all. Only in the street vegetable shop like this, fresh market.So when you buy, for example, if you buy for how much of vegetable, I would say for $10 around $3 or above, then the owner will give you a small bunch of green onion for free.
Can we look at some of the prices of the vegetables there, please, or eggs or whatever? Can you just show us some prices, please? 让我们看一下这里的价钱可以吗？你一直讲便宜，便宜是什么意思？我要看价钱可以吗？大家，wait, Frankie, stop, turn left, 左手边，看左手，这个是右手啦，brother。
看到什么？
看到那个脚车，有那个电，不是电，那个煤气的那个煤气脚车。Stop, don't move anymore。
我知道了，这个。
哎，我们新加坡都已经没有这种。我小时候有看过 ，I've seen this when I was young。大家对不对啊？对不对啊？你们有看过吗？新加坡没有了啦。
香港还有
用没有啦？有还是有人用？
没有，我不是煤气的问题，是这个脚车载煤气。脚车载煤气，我小时候我有看过。
新加坡现在没有了，用罗里车载。
对，现在都是用罗里车载喽。
用这个脚车危险呐、
啊。危险哈、哦，哎，但是你们看到我看到这个，我觉得很温馨哎，我看到我觉得让我想起，我小时候的时候哈、哦。OK， 因为看脚，我要看价钱，来。Show me the money。
去了，不要吵了。
Show me the money, Frankie.
I'm going.And so the green onion is the correct answer. The people guess it correctly. The uncle auntie really have the experience in buying fresh food in Singapore.
No, Frankie, so is, one of the participants says that because it's a different generation. It's a different generation. Yeah.
I see.
Okay, let's take a look at the price.
Okay, so for example, you can
来姐姐哥哥们啊，我们现在看价钱哈、哦，来 compare 啊。
This is the
这是水果，不要水果了，我们看菜对吧？
看
菜，
看菜啊，
看菜了，菜比较好。
看菜啊，
因为我们大家都会去买菜的。
哎，这个金是 Chinese 金，不是 kilogram 吗？
白牙龙啊，龙牙白啊。
让我看看，好像这个
是什么？这个是写金哎，我不是，为什么这边那边是用金来算的呢？
是用 Chinese kilo, not the kilogram. Yeah, it's the.
那里用的是那个金啊，不是，他们是算一斤、两斤、三斤是吗？
一斤等于600克。
哦，一斤等于600克，谢谢你。一斤等于600克。
哎，你看这个葱啊，green onion here。
哦，green onion there，okay, green onion there。
叫 Cathy 咯，English 叫 Cathy，one Cathy。
哦，okay，价钱呢，brother，我们看一下。Okay, see the price and then get out, bro. See the price and get out. Okay, 这个是盖兰，对，这个是盖兰，对不对？前面是盖兰。
应该是我也不太懂。
Okay,
18块，对啊，应该是。
18块是多少钱呢、啊？18块，18块是港币，18块是新币的。
2块、3块、
4块吧。
3块多，3块多，4块。
3块多，4块，我们讲4块新币啦。所以600克新币4块，是便宜还是贵啊？
没有3块啊，没有。
3块而已啊。
要是盖兰是便宜。
盖兰便宜 ，OK， 喂。Hang on 啊，所以他现在讲 OK，Frankie，、okay, 我们当这是4块钱，就是600克一斤啦，就是600克 ，right？So one Chinese kilo is 600 grams，right？So if it's $4 for 盖兰，$4 for 600 grams，is it cheap or is it expensive？Everybody
is $3, not $4, $3.
Is it $3？
Yes，
3块钱呢，不是4块，3块嘞，
3块。
It's $3, 3块钱，600克 ，Is it 是算便宜吗？我们跟新加坡比起来的话，大家告诉我一下啦。这位姐，来有吗？有想法吗？大家有想法吗？那些通常都是那些姐姐们呢、啊，哥哥们呢、啊，早上去买菜的，
超便宜的，
真的便宜啊，很便宜哈、啊、，It's very cheap 啊。
不过我看了好像不是盖兰里。
不是盖兰啊，那一个
盖兰或者是菜心，我刚才看到好像盖兰或
菜心就差不多了，因为菜心的价格会比较便宜的。
哦，菜心比盖兰便宜哈。So, 菜心 is actually cheaper than 盖兰呐。So for Singapore 啊、Daisy says is about the same 呢。Daisy says about the same.Daisy says, in Singapore, you can pay $6 for 1 kg of 盖兰呢。一公斤可以买，一公斤的盖兰呢，新加坡可以买得到6块钱。这个是 Daisy 跟我们分享的啦。哦、
hey guys, in the meantime,
do you want a
tram ride together?
All right, let's go for the tram ride, brother.
Let's go. Okay, let's get on.
Okay, 来，我们上车先，我们上车之后再聊天哈、哦。上车之后再聊天。
这个就是电车里面看起来 ，it looks like this inside the tram。
哦，这个电车是这个是一第一楼啦，一楼。
一楼啊、Now I go up to the
哎多少钱啊？你没有给钱呢 ，brother， 还没有给钱 ，You haven't pay money 啊 ，Frankie。
哎 ，Yeah， because I own the cab company， I do not need to pay。
哦 ，Frankie， 原来你是电车公司的小老板。
我是大股东，不是小老板，大股东。
哦哦 ，You are the big boss of the tram company。
First, how it looks inside. Now I'm taking the front seat. Okay.
Are you sure this is the front seat? This looks like a back seat.
I'm going to the front seat now.
Okay, you better go to the front seat. Ah, hey, this one looks like an old tram. Ah, this one looks like the older tram. Ah,
it's not the oldest, but it's like a typical setting of a Hong Kong tram.
Oh, okay. How old is this tram? How old is this tram? Ah,
the whole.Hong Kong history is more than 100 years old. It's the first time it's back to 1905.
Sorry, say that again.
The tram business in Hong Kong really has a long history. The first time that the tram in Hong Kong first started in 1904, so it means more than 100 years ago.
More than 100 years ago. Let's take a look at the photograph here. Hey, sorry, Frankie. We have so many things that we wanted to show them, but we haven't shown them the pictures yet, y'all.
Let's show, yes, the old pictures of the tram.
Okay, wait. Before we show the old picture of the tram, I want to show everybody the 繁体字 of the hotel that we saw earlier on.
Oh, yes, that's true.
就是刚才我们看到的那个华美达的那个酒店呢，它的繁体字是怎么样的？你们大家还记得吗？就是这样咯。哇，这个是以前的繁体字，他们的不可以说以前的繁体字啦，就是繁体字啦。我们以前新加坡有用啦繁体字，但现在完全没有用了，对不对？
现在 now no more traditional Chinese in Singapore.
No more, hardly anymore. You don't see it anymore. Hey, you also what about
for example,
you wanted to tell us about the princess. What about the princess? No princess are today.
I'm going to tell you when I sit comfortably here. So,
Before,
while in front of the hotel, I talk about the traditional Chinese, how we Hong Kong people treasure the traditional Chinese. And also, we are so proud of having our Hong Kong style Cantonese, not Mandarin, because our mother tongue is definitely Cantonese, not mother tongue. And we have many, many our local Hong Kong style slang, which only Hong Kong people understand.
Even for the
Chinese from the Guangdong province, they do not understand our Cantonese as well. So one slang of
wait. Let me explain. Stop. Let me explain Mandarin. Okay. So, Frankie 就在说，他说，香港人呢，除了那个繁体字以外呢，他们也很珍惜他们的广东话啦。因为怎么说呢，就是香港的广东话呢，其实我本身也是觉得香港的广东话很特别啦。可以说是特别吗？哎、hey, ，bless you， 可以说是特别。我其实也不能说特别啦，可能可以说是很正宗的广东话了。我本身觉得，就因为我们新加坡啊，或者是吉隆坡，或者是马来西亚，或者是其他的南洋一带说的那个广东话，其实跟bless you， 就跟香港的很不一样。所以呢，像对香港人来说呢，香港的广东话很特别，连那些在广州住在广州的广东人呢，他们说的那个广东话其实跟香港也不一样，因为香港呢，他们有很多那些特殊的字，还有那些特殊的那些表情啊、来表达的一些特别的一些字啦，广东人啊、广州人都不懂的啦，对不对 ，Frankie？
That's correct. And let's ask you guys some question. One of the popular slang in Hong Kong.
Okay.
See whether you guys know it or not.
好，大家，Frankie 要问这个问题。Frankie 要问这个问题，就关于这个广东话啊的一很特殊的一个字哈。Okay, 大家看一下你的荧幕。Everybody take a look at your screen, yeah. What does the Hong Kong slang "princess syndrome" mean? 在香港呢，这个公主病呢？广东话，香港的广东话呢是什么意思呢？Is it woman who loves dressing up in princess costumes? This is a very positive remark. 就是很喜欢穿着公主装的女性呢，还是说是这个来自这个上层社会的女士呢？就是 ladies from upper class society, which is very neutral? Or is it women who always think that they're better than everybody else, which is a negative comment? 就是就通常就是认为呢自己比其他人更好的女士呢，或者是说呢是指这是来自这个皇室血统的那个女士呢，就是 ladies who are from royal family lineage, which is reality. 到底是什么答案呢？大家你们觉得呢？来来来，
开车了，我们开车
随便选哦。我们走了，我们走了，不要紧，先选先。Then after that, Frankie 再跟我们分享他的那个想法哈。OK, all right, 好，我现在就 end 我的 question。大家看一下哦 ，Frankie, take a look at the results, man. Frankie, take a look at the results.
That's very interesting.
Why? Why is it interesting? 为什么这么好？为什么这么好笑？
Because I remember last week when I was doing the live with Pamela, I have a few pitches for trying to answer as well. And last week, the result is really bad. All the questions, all the people guessed it wrong. But this week, the result is so good. This time, again, you guys guessed the correct answer.
耶、yeah! ，Frankie 说呢，上个礼拜的那些问题呢，有很多可能会有，可能是有点艰难了，所以有点难是吗？所以大家就没有答对了。但是这个礼拜呢，很多人就答对这个答案了。哇，老威，答案就是认为自己比其他人更好的女士。The answer is women who always think that they are better than anyone else.
So the simple answer is that when you try to find your girlfriend or your future wife.Don't try to find someone who has the princess syndrome, okay?
Why? I am a prince. Look at me. 看一下我的脸，我不像一个王子吗？所以因为我是王子，所以我要去找我的公主，对不对？不是吗？ No, you don't think so?
If that's true, then you need to accept the syndromes. What's the syndrome? It's like what you wrote in the quiz is.She always thinks she's better than someone else. She always wants to be taken care of. She always wants to have unlimited money to spend. She always wants the best food, the best quality of life. I'm sure you can give her all this, right, Jan?
大家，我要问一个问题。大家觉得我应该找一个公主病的老婆吗？你们觉得怎么？我应该找吗？还是不应该找？
呀，那种就是 pampered 的，蛮家蛮家的。
这样，蛮家蛮家的对我来说是好还是不好呢？你们觉得？
不好啦，
不好啊。
什么是蛮家蛮家的？什么意思？
蛮家蛮家 in the local
pampered, very pampered,
but also in the local language, it also means like sticky la, very sticky girl.
蛮家 is Malay.
Yeah, Malay language. 哦，这样 OK. So I should not, according to Florence.I should not look for a sticky princess girlfriend or wife.
哎，这种是不会吃苦的。
哦，这样我应该找一个吃苦的。
说得好，就是 princess syndrome， 就是she doesn't 吃苦，这是吃不了苦的，不行的。
哦，so she cannot take she cannot take hard work, she cannot take sufferings, right?
So, for example, for a very good example is that for a lady who has a princess syndrome, I'm sure she is not willing to take the tram with you. She needs to take the Uber, okay?
Ah, 她不可以坐叮叮啊！那些公主病的女生是不可以坐叮叮的哈。他们只
要坐 Uber.
Hey, brother, no, Frankie, I just realized 那个叮叮很瘦嘞，哈，叮叮为什么这么瘦的？很瘦哎，叮叮。连那个巴士这么肥，你看那巴士很肥耶，为什么巴士这么肥？ So、
为什么这个就是电车跟电车的分别吗？
哎、欸，喂 ，OK， 电车多少钱？坐巴士多少钱？
啊、that's a good question。
这个是很好的问题呀、啊，我们要问大家这个问题。We need to ask this question: How much is the bus per ride, and how much is the tram ride?
Actually, I need to give some background first because the bus ride is depends because the bus ride it depends on the distance. Some is relatively cheaper, some is relatively more expensive for the bus, but for the tram, it's a flat fee. No matter you take one station or 10 station or 50 station, the price for tram is always the same. So
okay,
you guys can guess about it.
Okay, so Frankie 是说坐巴士呢 就比较难说价钱是多少钱，因为他们跟我们新加坡一样，就是你坐一个站是一个站的问题，一个站的价钱，你坐十个站是十个站的价钱，你坐二十个站是二十个站的，就是越多站就越贵了，对不对？这个跟香港是一样的。
Not exactly. It depends on the route, but more or less what you said is correct.
那大概啦，就是这样啦。但是你坐叮叮或者是坐这个电车的话呢，它是一个价钱，就是你坐一个站这个价钱，坐五十个站也是一个价钱。所以大家觉得价钱多少钱？来，随便讲。
In Sing dollar is okay.
可以写新币，不用写港币。写新币，做钉钉多少钱 ？OK， 猜钉钉就可以了，猜钉钉就好了。钉钉，来，我们猜那个。Let's just guess how much do you pay to sit in the tram in Hong Kong? One price.
我五年前坐过是四毛钱。
OK， so somebody 坐四毛钱 ，somebody 坐 for $0.40. 大家你们觉得今天还是四毛吗？五年后还是四毛吗？大家你们觉得？
应该不是
，OK， 应该不是。人多少钱？来，姐姐说，
多少钱我不知道。我做的是我朋友给钱
啊，我老魏，我你也跟我一起做嘞，你也跟我一起做嘞。来，我你帮我给钱，你帮我给 ，OK？All right，OK，OK，、okay, okay, 随便猜，随便猜。来 ，somebody 给我一个价钱，随便开价，开价。
一块五毛。
OK， 雷文姐讲一块五，一块五。So 一块五的话呢，是港币。
一块钱。
差不多，
不是啊，我是说港币的一块五。
哦，港币的一块五，这样就是新币的三毛钱啊。
啊，这样少啊？
对对对，两三毛嘞，
不值了，不值了，
两三毛嘞，两三毛。来，给我新币，给我新币 ，Just tell me Singapore dollar。
两块半港币，
新币六毛钱，
六毛钱，港币
两块半，新港币两块半。
OK OK， 新币的话，两块半的新币是四毛嘞。
很少，
大概
不值了，
六毛
，OK OK， All right， Frankie， What is the answer， Frankie？
八毛
，OK。Actually， someone guessed it really really close， so the correct answer for tram ride is Hong Kong dollar $2.60。$2.60。
原来答案是港币两块六。Daisy， thank you for guessing 五块。哎，Frankie， somebody guess five Hong Kong dollar， five Hong Kong dollar。
It's too much。
哦，
两块六。
Double。
Okay， but Frankie， sorry to say this but I think the ding ding or I think the tram is a bit slow， no？ Hello， Frankie。哦 ，OK， 这里的那个。Reception 不好，他的那个电什么啊
？No problem. What is it?
Yeah. So the tram is a bit too slow, no?
Slow at all? Yes. It's okay. Can you hear me?
Okay. It's a
bit.
I'll
tell
you
the truth. Is that
what?
Hello. Can you hear me?
Okay. Can hear.
As you can see, the tram has its own lane, right?
Yes.
So it means when during the, especially the busy hours, for example, in the morning or in the afternoon, like 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock, when all the buses and private car having traffic jam on their lanes, then the tram is probably quicker than the bus.
Oh, so thank you.
Because the tram has its own lane, so only the tram can ride on this line. All the private car and the bus cannot ride here.
Oh, Frankie 就说 ，Frankie 在说，我们那一个，因为他说呢，那个电车很好的一点就是早上呢，他们很塞车嘛，车啊或者是大巴士啊都很塞车。但是呢，这个叮叮呢，它有自己的那个路线嘛，它有自己的路线，所以呢，其实呢，早上的那个大塞车的时候呢，就很繁忙的时候呢，就坐叮叮呢，其实比车跟巴士还来得更快啦，对不对 ？All right, Frankie, let's show the let's show the old photograph, and then we've got to end off with a Q&A already.
Okay, sure.
请问这个不能用那个 link 卡吗？
对，它的这个电车的这个路线呢是特别 特别留特别只有那个电车可以用而已了。你看，大家啊、，take a look at this old photo. Can you all see this old photograph?
I think this photo is taken around 1950s.
这是五十年代 ，Frankie 说这是五十年代拍的这个照片呢、哦。其实跟现在也没有变太大的分别哈。
You can see the tram, the, how, the appearance is almost the same for the tram, but all the buildings, other things has changed completely.
虽然说那些大厦、那些建筑啊都改得很厉害啦，但是这个电车呢，就其实跟原来的其实也没有太大的分别咯，还是就是瘦瘦的啦。哦、
yeah, almost the same.
Wow, this is so amazing. 大家好，大家，我想问你们啊，你们还记得新加坡以前我们也有电车，是哪一年代？哪一年代有电车？你们还记得吗？
恐怕你都有。
Do you remember when the last time we still had？
恐怕新加坡有电车的，好多嘅就有电车，但系好耐好耐啦，唔知几多年咧。
60年代OK, all right, Frankie. Let's close off with a Q&A. Can we look at your handsome face, please?
One moment.
All right. Okay. Okay. 大家，我们要跟 Frankie 说再见之前呢，大家可以问一下一些问题。什么问题想问 Frankie 的呢？
对，我可以分享一个吗？
可以讲。
你说，那个在香港哦，他们有他们独特的那些文字哦。Frankie， 你怎记得好似捞字哦，捞 ，angry 啊，捞啊，是怎样写的吗 ？Cantonese。
捞啊。
是一个男中间一个女，旁边一个男。说这个字是读成捞的，
对
不对？哦，很特别。
Correct me if I'm wrong。
哈？捞住三个男，
捞
住
三个男女男咯。
你
男女男。
你咁样问啊唔啱。
呢个只有咁喺香港先至睇到噶，第个啊。别的地方看不到的，只有香港有他们独特的他们的 language， 跟那个字，对不对？
啊，
因为我一段时期，我因为我有香港朋友啦，所以人会有接触这些文字。你看他们的 magazine 哦，就会看到这种字哦。
哦，谢谢 Florence 的分享。So, Florence sister was sharing that, in Cantonese.Especially in Cantonese itself was very special. Some of the words that they use, right, to express certain meanings itself, the way you write it in Mandarin and the way you write it in Cantonese is different. Right, Frankie?
That's correct. And the word lao is a very good example because
the
word lao means angry or not happy with something like that.
Hey,
and how the words it raises, a man.And then a woman and a man. So it means two men with a woman. You can imagine two men and a woman, how it can be a happy event. It's a miserable and it's an unhappy thing. So that's how it comes from.
There are many words, but I only remember this one very clearly. Very specific
thing. Thank you, Florence. Thank you. Anyone else?
There are outlets, factory outlets in Bangkok. I went to that place shopping. It's like Adidas. Because I was working at Adidas. So when you go to that outlet, it's more expensive. But they're not fake.是真货，可是，在奥乐那边就比较便宜哦。一个八角上面有一个几楼了，我忘记了，因为我的弟弟带我去，他住在那边的那个时候。
Frankie, do you know that in North Point there is this factory outlets for Adidas?
I think now it's no more because nowadays in Hong Kong there is a special place. All the famous brands have their factory outlets. It's near the new airport. Near the new airport, there is one shopping mall.
Oh, which
all
the sorry, sorry, sorry. Hang on. Okay, enough. This is Sisini. Okay, so Florence is asking about she was talking about there is a factory outlet for Adidas in North Point, the area that Frankie brought us to. And I just asked Frankie whether the Adidas shop is still there. So he's saying that likely is not there anymore. Because most of the factory outlets, right, they are all gathered near to the airport. So it's this
yes.
名牌货呢, 如果你也想去香港呢, 想买这些名牌货, 但是想买, 比较便宜的价格, 买的话呢, Frankie 是在介绍说, 在那靠近那个新的那个机场呢, 有这个, 有这些, factory outlet in Mandarin. How do we call factory outlet in Mandarin?
特卖场。
车卖场，特卖场，就靠近那个机场啦，所以呢，大家如果去要去香港的话呢，人需要找一个想找一个一个很好玩又可以带你去那些很特别的地方。的一位导游的话呢，带着你们一家人去走的话呢，而且会照顾你们 的导游呢，要记得找 Frankie 好吗？大家找 Frankie， so look for Frankie if you are going to Hong Kong and you want to look for a guide to take care of you, somebody who knows Hong Kong like the back of his hand and somebody who is also trustable and somebody who is very fun. All right. Please remember to look for Frankie. All right. We will share his contact number and his information. In next week's tour. So 我们下一个礼拜呢会跟大家分享。
还有啊 ,next week 还有啊。
最后一天
,next week March 了咧。
Next week 是对对因为我们你们记得哈因为二月只有就不够天了。二月的那个
第四天
已经进去三月的第一头一个礼拜咯。
due to Chinese New Year,
due to Chinese New Year, 对。
谢谢你。
所以下个礼拜呢下个礼拜是最后一场呢我会跟大家分享Frankie 的那些联络方式。所以联络我们去香港的话呢大家要可以的话去支持 Frankie。因为 Frankie 呢他也是。Sorry, can I just finish talking? Thank you.
No,
wait, I see. Thank you. So, Frankie, he is next week, he is also in the travel industry. So, in this travel industry, now it's very, very difficult. So, if we go to Hong Kong, if we can support him, we will support Frankie, okay?
Hey, actually, I told everyone last week that if you guys, anyone come to Hong Kong, welcome to my house.
If you want to go to Hong Kong, then...要去他的家的话，就也通知他一下，他也很欢迎你们去看他的家哈。
And if you come to my house, there is one special thing we need to do it together. I told everyone last week.
Hot pot.
Not a hot pot possible, and hot pot and mahjong together.
OK, 好，我们呢就去香港呢去找 Frankie， 等跟他打麻将，还有吃火锅，在他的家好吗 ？OK。All right, 时间已经不早了哦。The time is not early anymore. 11:15.
你找你打边炉。
打 ，OK, Frankie, thank you so much, Frankie. 来，大家我们跟 Frankie 讲一个谢谢。但是走之前，我想跟大家拍照，可以吗？
可以。
OK, 一，大家开你的 camera 哈。Hello, 大家开 camera 哈，开 camera。Carol, where's Carol? Hi. Oh, Annie, so pretty. Okay. Alice, thank you, Alice, for correcting my Mandarin just now. Thank you. Okay, yes. 大家开一下 camera. One, two, three. Okay, one more. 多一页，还有多一页啊。一、二、三 ，ding。谢谢。Okay, thank you. Hey, Frankie, thank you so much. Okay, Frankie, next week we will see you.
I will see you guys next week.
All right, take care. Bye-bye. 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 Frankie, I'll talk to you later on, Frankie.
Okay.
Thank you.
Bye.
All right. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Thank you.
Thank you, Frankie. Thank you, Florence.
Thank you,
Suzy. Thank you, Yilan姐, Yvonne, Mingfang姐, Leihun姐,